You think you know me?
This is WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Iron Man match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
Winning an Iron Man match puts you in an elite category as a competitor.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT power slam.
Waistlock. Right hook.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
no. Back suplex.
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game?
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
Edge on the receiving end.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, he better regroup fast before someone uses this moment to send him smashing through a table.
No, no, no.
That was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
He gets back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Looks like he has something planned with this table, guys.
I don't want to know. Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
And returning to the ring. Caught him there.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Edge able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
This is not going to be pretty. Not there. Not like that.
My goodness.
Edge can put it away here. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. He's taking this to the floor now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Big boot.
Taking it outside the ring now. Getting back into the ring. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Big Big right connects.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
We're all setting up here.
A small package driver. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, stomping away.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He returns to the ring.
Look at the velocity into the table. Setting up the table. He is done playing around.
There he goes, right into the corner. Spin kick to the midsection. Caught the leg. Belly to belly.
Wow, that was impressive.
Uh-oh. It's gonna. We're gonna see it.
Stop.
Reigns had that scouted.
Look out. The stop connects.
That just put down the Viper.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And he scores a reversal on Rob.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook stiff kick.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Wait. What is Orton doing? What is he thinking?
Anything he wants.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
His opponent on the top rope.
Oh, no.
It's RKO.
Devastating attack from the Viper.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Back suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
Oh, what a plex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And Rollins capitalizes. Spinning kick to the gut.
Snap headbutt. Oof.
Answers back on Orton.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What a punch! Orton getting worked on right.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by!
Bear!
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
He'll head to the ring. Oh, no.
Straight across the top rope.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Hoisted up. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Rollins looking for it.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
He deflects it right back.
K.O. And Rollins may need a miracle.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Randy Orton gets him back. Ooh. Big punch finds its mark. Being carried around with ease. Oh, right to the... throat. Gets inside the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry.
Oh, my God!
Precarious position here.
Electric chair into the face buster. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, God.
He's a projectile now. He's heading back to the ring. Comes back into the ring, and it's Reigns taking in another big hit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
This one is headed outside, guys. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, propelled into the table.
Spear!
Edge could end it there.
Getting him into the corner. And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Edge with a rough blow there.
He's setting his table up and... someone's about to have a really bad night.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Well, that's bad. Seth Rollins' face is making me weak to my stomach. You can see he is feeling it now. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Russian leg sweep. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Whatever's planned here can't be good. Oh my!
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Re-ed.
Don't do it.
Execution through the table. You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost?
Moves outside. What's the plan here? both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh no, this isn't gonna be good. Set for the ride through the table.
Edge could end it there.
Rollins with a reversal.
What's Rollins have planned here?
Boom! Small package driver.
Table is set up. Oh boy.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh my lord, through the table.
He'll take things into the ring.
Re-entering the ring now.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Landing on top of the skull.
And he was ready for Orton.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes. Spear. Is it enough for Edge?
Turning the tables there. Execution.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out. Spear.
Edge could end it there.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Edge is really getting the better of his opponent here.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
And he goes into the ring. How's that for a counter?
Great job refocusing to reverse that. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh. And the spear!
Terrible position for Edge.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Back in the ring now. Catches the leg.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, vicious knee to the face. He steps foot in the ring again.
Just ripped into the table.
The Viper is facing a bit of danger here.
Edge is holding nothing back.
And listen to this place. What a counter by Edge. He's taking this to the outside now. And this one might be headed ringside. Tough position to be.
Through the table with authority.
Inferno DDT.
Lights out.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex.
Oh! Through the table!
Sizing his opponent up! Here he comes!
Spear!
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Orton so evasive.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Up and...
Oh! Knee right to the spine! Good technique reversing Rollins.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
And back in the ring we go. He climbs into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight...
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh. And the spear!
And Reigns still isn't finished handing out punishment in this match.
Throughout the course of this match, Roman has been a force to be reckoned with.
Face buster! No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Brutal knee right to the face.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, what a DDT!
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
He's taking this to the floor now. He takes control.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, man. And thwarting away the attack.
Catches a punch.
Bang, right in the face. Placing them into the corner.
Going right after the neck. Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Oh, double RKO.
Are you kidding me?
Oof. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Edge predicted that one.
Edge with the execution.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes. Spear.
Edge can put it away here. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Into the ring now. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Snap suplex. Look out. Good God. Good God.
The Viper shows his instinct. Edge gets out of the way.
Edge, and he goes into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Quick return.
High rent district. Oh, my Lord. Ooh. Something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
But this looks like a...
Hey, swinging neckbreaker. That's got to hurt. Now the leverage in this match is in Edge's favor.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Had the Viper scouted.
Edge reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah, Edge lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening. He'll take things into the ring. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh,
power through the table.
And he has free reign. The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Spear.
What an exclamation mark right there.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top.
And nobody's there.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Look at the velocity into the table.
Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Now Edge is going all the way to the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Snapmare takeover.
Kick right in the spine.
Goal.
Back.
Hoist it up.
Snap suplex.
Orton measuring.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Taking his time.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Yet another big move, guys.
Stops the kick. Paying it back with their own counter.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Rollins just a step too slow.
Kick to the gut. Cracked around into a neck breaker.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second row. Neck breaker into the barricade. And a big boot. Able to get the advantage here.
Spear! Edge could end it there. Caught with a punch.
And he sends him into the corner. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He climbs in from the top.
Whoa! What a landing!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Setting foot in the ring now. Edge caught him there.
Flattened with a downward spiral.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? He had it scouted. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Able to reverse that one.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And another just non-stop.
Oh, my God.
And he's able to count.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Edge delivers the Impaler DDT.
He returns to the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next? What a punch.
Hoist it up.
Back into the ring.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Haymaker connects. Down with force.
Oh, geez, that could take you out. Enough already.
No, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. The Revolution knee finds the mark. Great rotation on the belly-to-back suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Now, what's Rollins have planned here?
Boom! Small package driver.
Look at that.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Inverted suplex.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Ooh.
He gets back into the ring, returning to the ring now. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Look at him.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Solid contact from the Viper. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Russian leg sweep. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
versatility from Rollins. Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
There's some power behind that punch.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Boom, back.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes, spear.
Is it enough for Edge?
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. He steps foot of the ring.
He just shut everyone up, and now Edge is our new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
We got a new champion!
Unbelievable!
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel by